Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Priyanka and today I will be doing a Shein accessory haul. So if you guys are really interested, then please keep on watching. So I have my all accessories in this plastic bag. I'm sure you must all know that Shein ki jitni bhi क्लोदिंग आइटम्स होते हैं वो कुछ इस तरीके के प्लास्टिक बैग में आते हैं जो हम दोबारा भी यूज़ कर सकते हैं. सो दिस इज़ समथिंग विच आई रियली लाइक अबाउट Shein. एंड सो लेट मी स्टार्ट विद ऑल द एक्सेसरीज. सो द फर्स्ट एक्सेसरी विच आई हैव, एंड प्लीज़ एक्सक्यूज द नॉइजेज ऑफ द प्लास्टिक बिकॉज सारी की सारी ज्वेलरीज मैंने अभी आई बिलीव इसी मंथ में ऑर्डर की हैं, तो वो सारी पैक्ड हैं. सो please excuse the noises of the plastic. So the first thing which I got from Shein is this beautiful belt. ये कुछ leaf style में है as you can see, and this is how it looks like. और ये एक waist belt है जो आप किसी भी dress के साथ पहन सकते हैं, and this costed me around 518 rupees. I will try to mention all the prices on the screen or maybe in the description bar. अगर मैं प्राइसेस बता नहीं रही हूँ तो. एंड टॉकिंग अबाउट द क्वालिटी ऑफ द बैग, एज यू कैन सी द क्वालिटी इज़ रियली रियली वेरी नाइस. आई पर्सनली रियली लाइक दिस बैग. सो दिस वॉज माई फर्स्ट परचेज फ्रॉम Shein. आई विल बी टेकिंग ऑफ द थिंग्स रैंडमली, सो दे आर नॉट इन एनी पर्टिकुलर ऑर्डर. सॉरी. सो सेकेंड थिंग विच आई गॉट फ्रॉम Shein is are these beautiful pair of earrings, and I'm sure you all must have seen these earrings in many YouTube videos because काफ़ी सारे YouTubers and beauty bloggers ने ये वाले earrings लिए हैं. I was also thinking of trying it, और personally talking जब मैंने इनको receive किया, if I share my personal experience, I personally really like them. आई मीन ये दिखने में थोड़ा लगते हैं ना कि बहुत ज़्यादा हैवी होंगे. आई वोंट से दे आर वेरी लाइट इन वेट, बट ये बहुत ज़्यादा हैवी भी नहीं है. वन कैन ईजली कैरी देम. सो बिकॉज मैं भी कुछ ज़्यादा हैवी ज्वेलरीज कैरी नहीं कर सकती, सो दिस इज़ समथिंग आई रियली रियली लाइक डेट. सो दिस वॉज माई सेकेंड परचेज, एंड दिस कॉस्टेड मी 222 रुपीज़. एंड एक चीज़ और मैं बताना चाहूँगी Shein की, कि जो इनकी प्राइजेज़ हैं ज्वेलरीज़ के, सीरियसली गाइस, एक्सेसरीज़ के, दे आर सो 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 रीज़नेबल. अगर आप किसी भी दूसरे लोकल दूसरे स्टोर पे जाते हो, फॉर एन एग्जांपल वेस्ट साइड, मे बी फॉरएवर 21, फॉरएवर न्यू, मैंगो, ज़ारा, H&M, आई थिंक उनकी एक्सेसरीज़ के प्राइजेस इफ़ यू कंपेयर विद Shein, आई थिंक यू विल फाइंड अ लॉट ऑफ बिग डिफरेंस इन द प्राइजेस. सो मुझे Shein की ज्वेलरीज़ और एक्सेसरीज़ की क्वालिटी भी काफ़ी पसंद है, एंड ऑन टॉप ऑफ दैट प्राइसेस बेस्ट. सो दिस इज़ द सेकेंड पेयर ऑफ इयररिंग्स. एज यू कैन सी इट्स ब्यूटीफुल टेसल्ड इयररिंग्स, एंड इसमें थोड़ी सी आवाज़ भी आती है छन छन की, एज यू कैन सी. एंड दिस इज़ समथिंग अ वेरी ब्यूटीफुल पीस विच यू कैन यूज़ विद योर इंडियन अटायर एंड मे बी विद योर वेस्टर्न आउटफिट्स, एंड दिस इज विल गोइंग टू लुक रियली रियली वेरी प्रिटी. आई एम सॉरी आई डोंट हैव द प्राइजेस फॉर इट, सो आई विल ट्राई टू मैंशन दैट ऑन द स्क्रीन. द थर्ड थिंग विच आई गॉट, एंड आई थिंक इट्स अ नेकलेस, इट्स अ ब्यूटिफुल थ्री चेन लेयर्ड नेकलेस. सो लेट मी शो इट यू. This is how it looks like. It has a star, a pineapple, and I don't know, maybe a cactus. It's like a plant, I don't know what it is. And as you can see, this is how it looks like. I'll try to give you a close-up look of this. So this is how it looks like, and it's really really very pretty, and the prices was also not that high. I think this was just for rupees I think this was below 200 or maybe 250. I do not remember the price. So this was the three chain layered necklace which I got, and the second thing which I got with it was these beautiful hair clips. I'm sure you must have seen these kind of clips in many other YouTube videos or in what we call that, I mean, beauty bloggers ko kafi use karte hue dekha hoga aapne. And this look really, really very pretty. Let me show it to you. Let me just wear them, huh? Oh, wow. This looks really pretty. So it says sexy girl. So I'll keep them. So this is how it looks like, as you can see from closer. So this is how it looks like, as you can see. And I personally really, really like them. So this was my another purchase. Let's move on to the other one. So these are the hoop earrings, and this was my first time trying any kind of hoop earrings. I feel like that they doesn't suit me. Maybe that is the reason I have never tried them. And this is how it looks like. They have a stonework going on, and this is how it looks like. And they were not even very expensive. I think they were just like, I think most of the jewelries of Shein are below 250, which I have with me, and this looks amazing. So this was, let me show it to you guys how it looks like. Oh, I personally never tried any kind of hoop earring, so I don't know. Oh, it looks pretty. Okay, so that was my another purchase from Shein. Now moving forward, okay, again I have maybe a necklace. Wait, let me show it to you. So, oh yes, this is also a 3-chain layered necklace. This is how it looks like. As you can see, and this is how it looks like. So this was my another purchase from Shein, and this is also really very pretty. I think the necklaces which Shein has, they are very pretty. I mean, and not that expensive, so that is something I really, really like about them. Sorry. Okay, moving forward, my best purchase from Shein. I think the reason I have, it's been more than 5 months I have purchased this thing. The reason I included it in this haul, because it's a beautiful, beautiful necklace. I think if you are looking for something nice plus at a very reasonable price, I think you guys should check out this piece. It have that coin kind of design going on, and it looks amazing. I mean, I personally really like it. See, this is how it looks like. And this is something which you can wear with your Western outfit and as well as with your Indian outfit. So that is a great thing about this. And this was also not that expensive. I think this was for 365 rupees. So it's a good purchase. If you're looking for a good quality neck piece, I think you should give it a try, and I'm sure you will going to like it. The next thing which I got is again a 3-chain layered necklace, and this is how it looks like. Oh, wait a second. Yeah, so you can wear them all together or separately. So this is how it looks like, and this is really very pretty. So this was my another purchase from Shein, which I really like. Now moving forward, so this was, I don't know what we call it, but this is something which you wear on your head, maybe. Yes, and this looks really very pretty. So this is something you can wear if you are on a beach with a maxi dress, and I think this will going to look really very pretty. So this was my another purchase from Shein, and and this costed me around, sorry, I don't have the price for this, but I'll try to mention. And if you guys are really interested in any of these accessories, you can buy that from Shein, because all these accessories are still available on Shein, because I have recently purchased them. So if you're interested, you can go ahead and purchase them. My next purchase from Shein is a beautiful pair of earrings again, and this is how it looks like. I'm sure you must have again seen them. This is how it looks like. It's so pretty. Focus. Okay, this is how it looks like. It's so pretty. It looks that it's very heavy, but trust me guys, it's not heavy at all, and this will going to look really very pretty. So this was the next purchase which I got from Shein, and I personally liked it. Moving forward, okay, I think I'm left with one or two more items. So this is again a pair of earrings. I bought the earrings keeping in mind my both a traditional as well as Western outfit. So I wanted something which I can wear with my traditional as well as with my Western outfit. So this is again a beautiful gold earrings. And this is how it looks like. It's so pretty. The time I saw it, I was like, I need to buy this, and I loved it. So this was my next purchase, and it costed me, how much it costed me, wait a second, okay, this was for 296 rupees. Again, a good deal from Shein. And I think I am done with everything. I'm not left with anything else. So that's all which I got from Shein. Do let me know guys which was your favorite accessory from all this collection. And if you like this video, then please do not forget to give it a big like, share with your friends, and do let me know guys what would you like to see next, because I have a lot of things coming up. If you really want to see some traditional kind of jewelry haul, do let me know. I would love to do that for you all. And thank you so much guys for watching this video, and I have hit I think 3000 subscribers, and thank you to each one of you. And that's all for today, and I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye for now.